so far so good. I would imagine expectation is rising, so is it about keeping the team's feet on the ground and just keep these results coming?
Yeah, it's a tough league and we've started well, we've got 3 wins. I think a couple of performance on Saturday maybe wasn't great, but we still managed to get the result, which is obviously the most important thing for the team. But as you say, being a club at Dundee United, you need to be on top of your game all the time. The thing is, not to get too carried away and make sure you're performing every week.
How would you assess how things have been going so far? Is it as good as it gets, or is there more to come, do you think?
No, there's definitely more to come. I think, as I said, teams didn't play very well on Saturday, but we still managed to win the game. But we've got a lot of good players here, and boys are still bedding into the team, so I think there's definitely more to come from us.
There's been a lot of personal challenges here over the summer. Does that make the start to the season you've had all the more satisfying? As the guys be sort of gelling and give hit the ground running really?
Yeah, as I say, a lot of boys bedding in, and it does take a wee bit of time to gel with new players and realise how everyone plays and sort of to try and sort out how we are as a team. So I think the start's it's a positive start with that.
How do you and the players handle sort of being the championship favourites?
I think that's what you want. You want to be at the best team you can be at, and you want to be the favourites when you go out and play, because it's a tougher challenge. Everyone wants to beat you, but as a player, that's what you want, and that's the sort of pressure you want to thrive on.
You've got the match against St Mirren coming up, and they've made a decent start to the campaign as well, and are being tipped by some to really challenge for the title. How tough a game will this be for you?
Yeah, very difficult. Every team in this league's a difficult game, no matter where you are. But St Mirren did really well at the end of last season. They seem to have been carrying that on this season. So, they'll definitely be right up there, I imagine.
How are you finding getting a regular game? We get now here at Paradise?
It's great, to be at a club like this and back playing football all the time. Obviously, Dumbarton last year, I had the same sort of thing, but it's a bit different at a team like Dumbarton, obviously part-time. So to come here and be at such a big club is great, really enjoying it.
And have you found it useful having players from your Hibs connection, obviously with Keaton's and Fivey as well, being here?
Yeah, of course, it always helps if you know people that are here, but the boys have been great with me. Even the new ones who I've not met before have been great, so it's been really easy to get involved.
And the start of the season, as I say, it's gone pretty well. What's your own assessment?
As I said, it's gone great. I think 3 games and 3 wins, you can't really complain about anything apart from maybe one of the performance at the weekend, which none of us were too happy about, but obviously showing that we can still bring out the win when we're not at our best is always a good sign.
And lifting yourself going away to St Mirren is going to be one of the toughest ones, obviously, away game day St Mirren.
Yeah, definitely. It's one of the harder places to go in the league, definitely. We've got a good sort of support and got a good team as well, so it'll be a tough game.